In this video, we will be creating a hermetic seal on a neon bulb assembly.
We've got this iron nice and hot. We've got solder flowing on it. You want to have plenty of solder on it. We're going to introduce it to the top of this piece. You'll see that it's pre-flux. The flux will start to activate. The solder's going to flow pretty quickly and pretty readily where we want it out of this tip. We have good flow. We've got a good hermetic seal all the way around, and we've got a finished part.